It's easy to suggest that the God presented to us in Nahum has an epic case of good cop, bad cop, but it's not as simple as that. Nahum tells us that yes, even the Assyrians, one of the superpowers of the ancient world, are subject to God's power and plan for humanity. As for the lowly, the oppressed, and the broken, they're not forgotten by God and are firmly cemented into the divine arc of redeeming love, guiding the story of humanity written through time and space.